Werewolves are kind of like the jocks of monsters. They're full of testosterone and sprouting hair all over the place and full of rage and screaming and running around. Vampires are kind of like the fraternity boys. They're always sort of suave and slick and trying to convince you to get into bed with them so they can drink your blood. And zombies are kind of like the nerds and the geeks. You know, they don't get the girls, but they don't have any ulterior motives.